us off!
Whoa, wait, time out. Are you nuts? We'll die if we fall from here.
And if we abandon them, they'll die too!
Let us continue our pursuit.
Man!
Safe landing due to an unknown force. No damage detected.
Phew, thought I was gonna die.
Thanks, Sheena.
I'm sure glad I was able to summon her.
Excuse me, but Professor Sage and Genus are...
That's right! We have to save them!
Damn! They must have escaped!
Give us back our friends!
Silence!
I was just warming up.
Lloyd! Everyone!
You came to rescue us.
Of course! You're our friends!
But we're half-elves.
So what's your point?
Lloyd!
What about the Tethayala half of our group? Do you mind if we join up with you?
I'm from Mizuho. We're not exactly mainstream either. We're not that different.
To tell you the truth, I can't say I'm really kosher with this. Then again, people have always treated me differently, saying that I'm a descendant of angels. So in a way, we're a lot alike.
I just want to go home.
I see. All right then.
By the way, why is Sheena here?
I have orders from my chief. I'm supposed to observe your activities.
That's typical of Mizuho. They're trying to decide if they should side with the king or you guys.
So now we have two people keeping tabs on us.
But I'm not trying to do anything or get in your way or anything, so...
We know that already. You're an honest person, perhaps to a fault.
At this point, I'm okay with anything. Now we just need Sheena to form a pact with Volt, and we can get those Riards working.
Volt?
Sheena?
Nothing.
Then shouldn't we go get the Riards first? Either way, Volt's temple is on the other side of the Grand Tethic. It'll be faster if we pick up the Riards, since the bridge is closed off right now.
Pick up? How are you planning on moving those things?
Just leave that to me. I prepared a secret weapon just in case something like this happened.
What secret weapon?
It wouldn't be any fun if I spoiled the surprise. Now let's get going! To the Fuji Mountains!
I can't believe we're gonna have to climb that mountain again.
Ready? Father!
Was that a bit too much?
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Not much of a specimen. Ready? Holy lance!
Take like that! Take spear! Take! Alright!
Hey, Zelos. How are we going to carry these?
Oh, I'll show you. Come over here for a sec.
You've walked right into my trap, fools. He just called you a fool.
Zelos is clumsy.
Ah, I'm so sad now.
You, retrieve the Reards.
Yes, sir.
This time, you're mine, Lloyd.
Damn!
Oh, Lord Ewan, what brings you to this place?
I think I've seen that lady somewhere before.
I should ask you the same, Pronima. The role of you Desians is to wreak havoc upon the declining world.
I have come here on Lord Yggdrasil's order to retrieve Colette. Please turn her over to me.
Fine. But in exchange for handing over the Chosen, I'm taking custody of Lloyd. I trust you have no objections.
I've received no orders in regards to him, so please do as you wish, my lord.
Colette, don't go!
A futile effort. Your words cannot reach a Chosen who has lost her soul. What is this? Why is there such a crude key crest upon the Crucius Crystal? How pathetic. I shall remove this ugly thing at once.
No! This is a birthday present that Lloyd gave me!
Colette spoke!
Colette? Are you back to normal?
What? Why is everyone inside that thing?
Impossible! There's no way that pitiful key crest could restrain the Crucius Crystal.
Wow. Not bad, Lloyd.
How could this happen? Still, in the end, it is but a worthless bauble. It shan't last long. Now, come with me.
Let me go! Whoops. Oh no! I broke it!
All right, good job, my little Colette. I think I'm falling in love.
Now that's our Colette.
Some things never change.
That brought back some painful memories.
Colette!
Lloyd! Lloyd, thank you for the present. I was so happy.
I was really happy. But there wasn't anything I could do at the time.
It's okay, don't worry about it.
Behind you!
You impudent! Prepare to die! You will pay for making a fool of me! Take this!
Ready?
Burn. Holy Lance!
Take this!
So that's it.
Fool! Guardian!
Here!
Touch!
Ready?
First aid! Get him!
Take
gravity well!
Fool!
Here we go!
Ha!
Are you okay?
Get him!
Take this!
Gravity well!
Take
Are you okay?
First aid!
Agarazio!
Love ya!
Agarazio! Agarazio!
Take this!
Raging mist!
Are you okay?
First aid! Take this!
Sonic thrust!
I'm sorry. Lord, you
just as I expected. This is the perfect opportunity. Ewan, I'm going to settle our score right now! Kratos!
What are you doing here?
Leave, Ewan. Lord Yggdrasil has summoned you.
Yeah. Are you taking the Chosen?
No, we shall leave her for now. It's the toxicosis.
I see. Lloyd, our battle will have to wait.
He's an angel too?
Damn it, Ewan! Wait!
What are you doing?
What?
Why have you come all the way here to Tethe'ala?
I'm here to save Colette.
What good will saving the Chosen do? The relation of the two worlds vying for each other's mana will not change. Their positions have merely been reversed by the regeneration ritual.
Has Tethe'ala begun to decline?
The Tower of Salvation can still be seen from this world as well. As long as that exists here, it means that this world is still flourishing. Although in the event that the Chosen becomes Martell's vessel, Tethe'ala will surely bid farewell to its era of prosperity.
Damn it. Isn't there anything that can be done? Yggdrasil's the one that built this twisted world.
Lord Yggdrasil does not consider it twisted. If you want to do something about it, use your own head. I thought you weren't going to make any more mistakes.
Yeah, I'll do it. This stupid system of two worlds stealing mana from each other. I swear I'll change it.
Well, do your best.
I remember. That Pronema was the one on the projector at the Asgard Ranch.
That means she's a Desaian.
Now that Kratos came to interfere and all, it looks like the Desaians and Crucius are really the same organization.
It would appear that Ewan is connected to Crucius as well.
This is all so confusing. In other words, they're all our enemies, right?
Yes. That means we must be careful of everyone, including the Renegades.
Colette, is everything else back to normal? Besides your voice, can you feel things and such?
Yep, I think I'm okay. Thanks, everyone. And I'm sorry I made all of you worry so much. Hey, you know what? I think I'm hungry for the first time in a long while.
That's great!
It looks like I still have wings, though.
Oh. Just like I thought. Colette is definitely cuter when she smiles.
Let's see, you're... Thelos?
Oh, you remembered my name! We chosen have to stick together, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Now what shall we do? Since Colette has regained her soul, there's no need for us to head immediately back to Silverant, but...
We know what we have to do. We're going to search for a way to save both worlds in order to prevent any more chosen like Colette.
I agree with Lloyd. I promise Sheena, too.
Colette.
What about Prosea? It's not fair to keep dragging her around like this.
I want to go home.
Oh yeah, that's right. We need to bring Prosea to that Kate chick.
Unfortunately, I doubt we can use the Grand Tethyala Bridge anymore.
I have contacts in Meltokia. Let's ask them for help.
But we're wanted traitors. Can we even get into Meltokia?
Leave that to me. I know Meltokia like the back of my hand.
All right. We're counting on you, Zelos.
You got it. You can always count on me. Now, my honeys, we're off to Meltokia.
Colette?
What's wrong, Lloyd?
Welcome back.
I'm glad to be back.
It's gonna be a piece of cake! No way!
Are you okay?
This is gonna be cake.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go! This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Cake! Cake!
I'll get some!
Nowhere
for us!
Cake!
Not too bad!
Cake!
Nice! Photon!
All right.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Cake! Pancake time!
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go! I was just warming up.
Hmm.
Not much of a specimen.
Here! Ha, ha, ha. Sonic Quake!
Get Whoa. Some! There. Mirror Thrust!
Not much of a specimen.
Rising Bow!
Demon One Charge! Spear.
Thunderblade!
Like that? Take!
Take!
Smelton!
Demon Take!
Man, that was good!
Warming up.
This is gonna be a piece of... cake. No way!
Are you okay? Heal!
Love ya.
Take! Rising pump! Take!
Demon Sound! Near Heroes!
Take!
I was just warming up.
Thank you.
gonna regret this. I was just warming up.
reinforcements, huh?
Twice!
Get him! No way! Gravity well!
Light spear! Ice!
Photon!
Get him!
Phoenix at light spear! Ice! Sonic light spear!
Get him!
No way!
Photon!
Was that a bit too much?
You guys stalking me or something?
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go! This is gonna be a piece.
Let's get out of here.
Huh. Gotta know when to go. Reinforcements, huh?
Let's get out of here.
Huh. Gotta know when to go.
What's going on?
I sense danger.
We've been waiting for you, travelers from Silverant.
The Pope promised to lighten our sentences if we got rid of you. We've got nothing personal against you, but we need you to die.
This is gonna be a piece of cake!
Yeah!
I was just warming up.
Don't move. If you move, the Chosen dies. Understand?
Whoa. You think you can get away with doing something like this to the Chosen?
One who plots the destruction of the world can no longer be deemed the Chosen.
Oh. Hey, Lloyd, if you abandon me here, I swear I'll come back to haunt you.
I just had a sudden violent urge to abandon you.
You are... Retreat for now.
Damn, these guys are too strong.
Looks like it's over for now.
Thank goodness everyone's okay.
This is gonna be cake.
No way!
Ready?
Holy Lance!
Wanna try?
Thunder Blade!
First aid!
No way!
Get him! Obstacle!
No way!
Photon!
Oh, over already?
Thank you.
Kratos! Are you trying to take Colette away?
I have no intention of fighting you inside the city. You still lack the skills to defeat me.
Don't insult me!
I merely speak the truth. Chosen One, if you wish to live, you must remove that worthless key crest.
No, I'm never taking it off. Lloyd gave this to me.
Foolish sentiments.
He wasn't after Colette?
Man, what an arrogant SOB. Talking as if he knows everything.
While we're on the subject of ways of talking, why don't you do something about the vulgar language?
Anyway, Lloyd, we must go see this Kate person.
Yeah, let's get going.
This is gonna be cake.
Here we go!
Wind blade!
Sonic thrust!
This is gonna be cake.
No way! Sonic White Spear!
Ice Tornado!
Tate?
No way! Holy Lance!
Tate?
How was that?
Tate? No way! Tate?
Get him! Gravity Well!
Tate? Even White Spear! Tate?
Ready? Holy Lance!
That was so easy.
Not much of a specimen.
No way!
Like that?
Photon!
Alright!
Hear something. Footsteps from far away.
I don't hear anything.
Colette still has her angel senses.
They're definitely footsteps. Also, the sound of clinking armor. There are lots of them. It's coming from that direction.
That can't be good. Altessa lives over there. Could it be more of the same guys from earlier?
I'll send Corinne out to scout.
That's the guy from the Meltokyo sewer.
Man, it's just one thing after another with the Pope. Am I really that much of a problem to him?
I do not wish to fight you. I just want to speak with that girl.
With Prisea?
You've got to be kidding. Or did you forget that you tried to kill us?
I cannot speak for any others. However, I, at least, never intended to take your lives. My orders were to retrieve a girl named Colette.
Me?
I will do you no harm. Prisea is her name, correct? Please, let me speak with her. An X-Sphere. You are yet another victim?
Prisea's in danger!
I don't know what the heck is going on, but we have to stop this guy!
We have no choice but to fight.
No way!
Hey!
sent the wrong guy to mess.
He sounds like he has reasons for his actions. Perhaps we should take him prisoner? I'm sure he has much to tell us.
Sheena, there were a lot of soldiers and they're all coming this way! Run away, quickly!
Looks like Colette was right.
The footsteps keep getting louder.
Shouldn't we get out of here?
But the Papal Knights are waiting for us if we go back.
It looks like we have no choice. I'll take you to the village of Mizuho.
Whoa there, Sheena. Isn't Mizuho a hidden village, kept secret from outsiders?
But we'll be trapped from both sides if we don't do something. There's nothing we can do but take shelter in the village.
Okay. Please...
Hey, Zelos, carry the big guy for us.
Me? You want me to carry this ogre by myself? Are you kidding me?
Here, I'll help. Zelos will have a hard time by himself.
Aw, you're so nice, Colette. We Chosens have to look out for each other, right?
Yeah. Oh, he's lighter than I thought. I can carry him myself.
I see.
Men are so useless these days.
Come on, we need to go.
Sheena, what is the meaning of this? How could you bring outsiders into the village?
I am prepared to accept my punishment. Inform the Vice Chief. I've brought the travelers from Silverant.
From Silverant? You are from the dying world of Silverant?
Well, except for me.
I see. Sheena, come with me. The rest of you, wait in front of the Chief's house.
He's awake.
Where am I?
You're our prisoner. Don't try anything funny.
I like to think that I'm smart enough not to start trouble when I don't understand the situation.
The Vice...
Travelers from Silverant. You may enter.
Thank you.
Our leader, Chief Igaguri, is ill. I, the Vice Chief Taiga, shall speak on his behalf. Because Sheena failed to kill you, we, the people of Mizuho, now face persecution from the Tetheala royal family and the Church of Martell.
Is that true?
Yes, at least from what I've heard.
Now I have a question. People of Silverant, what do you plan to do in Tetheala, the land of your enemies?
I've been thinking about that for a long time. Someone asked me why I came all the way to Tetheala, what it is that I want to do. I want a world where everyone can have a normal life. I'm tired of people having to become sacrifices. I'm tired of discrimination. I'm tired of people becoming victims. I'm tired of it all.
You are an idealist. The worlds of Tethiala and Silveront flourish only by victimizing the other. So long as that structure remains the same, anything you say is mere sophistry.
Then we need to change that structure. This world was made by that Yggdrasil guy, right? If a human or elf built this, then we should be able to change it as well.
You speak like the hero, Mythos. He was a sublime idealist. He ended the ancient war by insisting there was a way for the two warring countries to coexist in peace. Are you saying you can become the next Mythos?
I'm not Mythos. I want to save the two worlds my way, with the help of my friends.
I see. In other words, you aren't worried about following past methods. Well then, we shall search for a new path as well.
Vice Chief, do you mean...
Yes, we will use our information network to aid you. In return, when the path of prosperity for both worlds has been found, we wish to move our people to Silveront.
But I don't have any right to decide something like that.
All we need is for you to aid us in our move.
Is everyone okay with us joining forces with the people of Mizuho?
If it will change the relationship of the two worlds.
Well, it doesn't sound like a bad deal.
Let's hurry up and decide so we can go rescue Perseia.
As long as Tethiala is safe, I don't care what you guys do.
Okay then, it's settled. We're going to look for a way to change the two worlds. Let's work together.
Agreed. Then I hereby order Sheena to continue to accompany you. This time, however, not just as an observer, but as a representative. Make us proud.
Yes, sir.
But Taiga, you sure you want to turn the royals and the church against you like that?
How about if I ask you? Given a choice between the forces which wish to sacrifice one of the worlds and the force that wishes to preserve both worlds, which would you side with?
I'd like to say the one that's likely to win, but I suppose I'd want to help the side that wants to preserve both worlds.
Exactly. Now the first thing we shall do is devote all our resources to locating the Riards. Fortunately, it appears that Sheena attached a guardian to the Riards, so we should be able to locate them shortly.
Understood. Thank you for your help.
Is he for real?
What's your name?
Regal.
Regal, huh? I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to keep you prisoner for a bit longer.
Lloyd, how about letting Pops here fight too?
Even though he might betray us?
He has business with Perseia, right? And he's not gonna try anything before he gets a chance to speak with her, you know?
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Rain?
I don't know about this, but I won't make a fuss. I also started off as your enemy.
Well, will you fight alongside us for now?
All right. I swear upon my good name and these shackles that bind me, I shall not betray you.
If you do anything, even the slightest bit suspicious, I'll burn you to a crisp. Got it?
Well then, welcome to our group, Regal.
Thank you.
Not much of a specimen.
There! Ready for
no way!
First aid!
First aid!
Heal!
Take!
Ready for this?
Are you okay?
First aid!
Take!
Here!
Ready for this?
First aid!
Are you okay? Thanks.
Ready for this?
Are you okay? Heal!
Thanks!
Take! Ready for this?
First aid! Time! Get him! Are you okay? Heal!
Ready for this?
I'm sorry!
You okay?
Ready for
Are
this?
You okay? Heal!
First aid!
Take!
Here's payback.
You okay?
Are you okay? Are you okay?
First aid. Thunderblade!
Is everyone all right?